you understood this definition? I think you will understand it in first simple words. This definition is that this energy, the potential energy, is the energy that is stored or conserved in an object or substance. This stored energy is based on the position, arrangement or state of the object or substance. You can think of it as energy that has the potential to do work. When the position, arrangement or state of the object or substance changes, the stored energy, which is the potential energy, gets released. There are two types of potential energy. These are gravitational potential energy and elastic potential energy. Let's learn with an example. The heavy ball of demolition machine is storing energy when it is held at an elevated position. The stored energy of position is referred to as potential energy. There is also a formula for potential energy, which is PE is equal to M into G into H, where PE is equal to potential energy, M is equal to mass, G is equal to gravitational field or acceleration due to gravity, H is equal to height. Let's give you a demonstration.
For the demonstration, you will need a spring. Keep the spring on the table and press it. After the pressing it, the potential energy is stored in the spring when you press the spring. Now, remove your hand. You will see that spring again comes to its original size and lifts up above the table. This is because when the potential energy is getting released. Thank you.